This next exercise is a really good example of isolating the back, but using a variation, using the single arm seated row. So what we want to do here, same principles apply, thin tummy, be nice and balanced on the Swiss ball, and from here, we're just going to use one arm to that point, alternating. And it's good just to track. You don't need to go too far, but you want to really get that squeeze in the back of your shoulder capsule as well as your spine.